Beautiful eyes, beautiful face, beautiful sky on a beautiful day, beautiful arms, beautiful legs. Tell me, how'd you get such a beautiful aura, a beautiful spirit, beautiful voice every time I hear it, beautiful mouth I can't resist every time you let me kiss you.
Just loving each other equally.
It is you to love. You're all I'm ever thinking.
The fact that I know that she'll do anything to make me happy and me feeling the same way. I would die for her. And just knowing that I have someone on this earth that's right next to me, that I'm in a relationship with, out of all the people in this world, and I found my soulmate, that's crazy. Because I know that anything that I would do for her, she would do for me.
Rick John Paul Triana. Well, when I look at him, I see life ahead of me. I see happiness. I see everything in him. I want to do everything in life with him. So I want him for the rest of my life. That's all I see. I love that he is honest. He cares about me so much. He loves me. He puts me before anything. Well, when I first found out I was pregnant with our daughter, I thought that I didn't want to be with anybody else the rest of my life. I knew him and her were the ones forever for me. I feel safe when I'm with him. I can't wait to, you know, be with him when you know, he's not around or we're apart the day or whatever. I just feel loved, I feel secure, and I feel like I'm with the truest person that I've ever known.
A couple more kids. You know, house, white picket fence, living the dream, I guess. I mean, of course everything happens for a reason. Our life is already planned out before we're even here. And once I met her, you know what I mean? I didn't think this kind of relationship was realistic. Once I met her and the way she treated me, the way I felt about her, I didn't think this was even achievable. So once it happened, I knew that she was the one. I believe in everything happens for a reason. I wouldn't have met her if God didn't want me to meet her.
Miles, I had it all planned. Drove all day to ask your dad for your hand. I wrote it all out, I knew what I'd say. My heart, it was racing, and my hands started to shake. But I took a deep breath and I said, I promise to love her with all that I have. I'll put nothing above her and won't turn my back. She's my everything, she's all I'll ever need, and she loves me at my worst. Sir, I give you my word, I promise to love her. I watch you walking towards me in that pretty white dress. Do you take this woman to be your wife, to have and to hold for the rest of your life? Well, I took a deep breath and I said, I promise to love her with all that I have. I'll put nothing above.
A dream come true. So I'm standing here with my hand held out, knowing that your love will never fade. I stand amazed without a doubt, and I wanna hear your voice in the morning when I rise. I think I know I'm just a normal man, only made of sand, except when you're by my side. Will you love me, teach me, don't leave me, I pray. And when I'm thinking of the times, your hands and mine, together we'll stay. You made me better today than I was before. And now my heart can rest, and I will search no more. You made me better today. My heart has wings, or you take me away. And every prayer I've ever prayed was answered today.
Entirely faithful to each other, abiding in peace and in your will. Live always in mutual charity through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
My heart's on my sleeve, and now I believe. And I wanna hear your voice in the morning when I rise. I think I know I'm just a normal man, only made of sand, except when you're by my side.
Vanessa,
I see this ring
as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
And now my heart can rest, and I will search no more, cause you made me better today.
Take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, of the Son, of the Holy Spirit.
Forever starts today, today. You made me better today than my world before. And now my heart can rest, and I will search no more, cause you made me.
May the power of the Holy Spirit set their hearts aflame from on high, so that living out together the gift of matrimony may adorn their family and with children and enrich the church. In happiness, they praise you, Lord. In sorrow, may they seek you out. They have the joy in your presence to assist them in their toil. And know that you are near to comfort them in their need. Let them pray to you in the Holy Assembly, bear witness to you in the world, that after a happy old age, together with a circle of friends around them, council, they may come to the kingdom of heaven, through Christ our Lord.
My heart can rest, and I will search no more, you made me better today. Today made me better. Today,
thank you.
a toast. So get ready to drink up.
All right, everybody, thank you for coming tonight. I'm not ready for this, but let's see. What? You guys ready or what?
Everybody got a glass? Sorry if I cry.
Stop pitching us.
Don't worry.
Try your eyes.
Try your eyes, baby.
Congratulations.
Thanks, everybody, for coming. Good evening, everyone. Let's lift our glasses and toast to the newlyweds. Don't worry, your arms won't get tired because my speech is going to be like a mini skirt. Long enough to cover the essentials and short enough to hold your attention. Right?
Yeah.
I just want to thank you for being such a stable force in my life, and I have known you for 14 years. From being the annoying little brother in law to taking you everywhere, me and your sister would ever go. Vanessa, I think we could all agree you look stunning today, and Rick just won the lottery.
That's best man, best friend, best everything.
Congratulate both Rick and Vanessa. Vanessa's my goddaughter, as you most of you may know, and I know her since she was born. And this is a beautiful day for you. We're so proud of you. And just seeing you grow up and just blossom into the beautiful young woman that you are, and starting your family with Rick and with Autumn, we just wish you the best, and we love you, and you just have the support of all your family. Rick, welcome to our family too. We're just so happy that you're part of us now, and we just wish you both many, 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 many blessings. God bless you guys, and may he be the center of your relationship always.
And I want to thank Estrella and Rudy for letting us have this here and supporting us. And they're our daughters, Nina and Nino. And we just want to say thank you guys. You guys are role models. You guys are everything that we want to be. Thank you. And thank you to Mom for cooking all the food. Thank you to Paul and Luann for being perfect parents to this young lady and raising her to be my perfect wife.
Just thank you for everybody coming and for your support and love and being here.
Sorry, she's shy.
All right. Father, we come before you guys, and I ask you, as Vanessa's brother and Rick's new brother-in-law, just to give them strength in their relationship, guide them, help them. We all go through struggles and stuff, but we all look up to you, Lord, and please just bless Rick and Vanessa with their marriage in many years. Love is meant to be. It'll happen. If everybody can just give them a round of applause and just thank you guys and wish you guys many, many, many years. I love you guys. We're always here for you.
Just another night, didn't say much, I was scared for my life. I didn't catch your number and didn't know your name. Tried to move on, couldn't help but think of you. Now I knew that you'd change everything. What's mine is yours, every breath I take, every choice I make. It might sound crazy, all my pain washed away in the blink of an eye. Yeah, you saved me. You got all of me, and I don't need it anymore. What's mine is yours. What's mine is yours. What's mine is yours. There's makeup on my counter, your shoes on my floor, taking my side of the bed and more. But it's fine, I don't mind, cause you changed everything. mine is yours. Every breath I take, every choice I make. It might sound crazy, all my pain washed away in the blink of an eye. Take every choice I make. It might sound crazy, all my pain washed away in the blink of an eye. What's mine is yours. Every breath I take, every choice I make. It might sound crazy, all my pain washed away in the blink of an eye. Giving you away, but I'm not letting go. Memories that flood my mind of the little girl I know. Once upon a time, you held my hand so tight. You close your eyes and say a prayer, then I'd kiss your head goodnight. And as we dance, I keep our love within my heart, and thank God for giving me this angel in my arms. You're my little angel, so baby don't you cry. It's time to spread your wings and fly. If there's one thing this Father knows, the hardest part is letting go. Daddy's little angel. It seems like yesterday has come and gone so fast. Now my baby's all grown up, but the memories will last. It's hard to say goodbye when you've always been so near. But for now, I'll hold you tight like those times that I hold dear. And as we dance, I keep our love deep within my heart. And thank God for giving me this angel in my arms. You're my little angel, so baby, don't you cry. It's time to spread.
A child, before life removed all the innocence, my father would lift me high and dance with my mother and me, and then spin me around till I fell asleep. Then up the stairs he would carry me. and I knew for sure I was loved. If I could get another chance, another walk, another dance with him, I'd play a song that would never, ever end. How I'd love, love, love to dance with my father again. Ooh. When I and my mother would disagree, to get my way I would run from her to him. He'd make me laugh just to comfort me, yeah, yeah. Then finally make me do just what my mama said. Later that night when I was asleep, he left a dollar under my sheet. Never dreamed that he would be gone from me. If I could steal one final glance, one final step, one final dance with him, I'd play a song that would never, ever end. 'Cause I'd love, love, love to dance with my father again. Sometimes I'd listen outside her door, and I'd hear how my mother cried for him. I pray for her even more than
know me.
I'm strung out.
It's because of you.
Strung out on you, I can barely move.
All your bags and everything is here.
This is the new Miss Triana.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye.